unfortunately, everyone can have people in the building, traffic crashes, driving the company, and driving for that living in the detail. It does take up a lot of time to investigate those matters. So, being simply here up the responsibility is really driver involved in a traffic crash, you need to stop. You have to give your name and address. And the car owner is making a direct decision to the car owner, and the car is in a shop. It's pretty simple. You need to give that information to the other driver involved in the crash, or anyone injured in the crash, or, say, for example, you're running into a fence, you need to give that information to the car owner. It's just about owning up to your responsibility. If you do something wrong, own up to it and make restitution for it. If for some reason you can't give your information to those people, we understand sometimes there's a crash or you think you are a certain girl and there's a few flaws to give that information, then pop a little flirt card and ask a flaw to
me. And if you have to be fined, if you have
to be fined, so it's going to be fine. You can, with a fine of $366 for failing to record your vision with a traffic crash. That's how much you pay. And you try to assume that you might have done wrong to cause the crash.